la 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 la. Tranquil mind finds a shelter where no anger, hate, shedding blood. Gunfire seeking safety under humanity. There is love, friendship, and unity. No more war and violence, and rage for peace. No more war and violence, and rage for peace.
I ask Nurul to help me to call our VIP guest.
Eva from no Athens.
Eva has no video. Okay, Eva, I'm here.
Can I call him?
You call him. You call him, okay. And let us give the update, please.
Okay. Κύριε Γιάννη Χρυσουλάκη, σας καλούμε, δίνουμε το λόγο, σας προσκαλούμε να μας κάνετε το χαιρετισμό στην τρίτη μέρα του Odyssey International Festival 2020. Ο κύριος Γιάννης Χρυσουλάκης είναι ο γραμματέας από το Υπουργείο Εξωτερικών. Είναι η τιμή μας να τον έχουμε live σήμερα. Μπορείτε να κάνετε unmute το μικρόφωνο. Σας δίνουμε το λόγο. Παρακαλώ.
Ευχαριστώ πολύ. Thank you very much.
Just a second, sir. I'm trying to locate you. What is your display name?
Giannis, it's written in Greek. Giannis Chrysoulakis. It's the Acropolis.
Okay, yes. Hold on a second. I am trying to locate you with your device. Because
the Acropolis is behind me. I'm here.
Okay. I found you, sir. I found you. Thank you.
Okay.
Let me bring Munir here. Okay. Munir, you can just welcome our guest and I will read his biography in a short.
Of course. I would like to welcome Your Excellency. We are honored to have you tonight with us. This is a big privilege you give us. It shows that you care about culture. And we would like to thank you, and we really appreciate your coming. And on behalf of Odyssey team, all the members of Odyssey team, we give you a big welcome, and we wish you big. We give you a big welcome. Thank you.
Thank you, Munir. Nurul, just welcome the VIP guest, then I'll go with the biography.
His Excellency, Mr. CHRYSOULAKIS, we are really pleased to find you with us. And we are really glad to observe you, that you are one of the person who love poetry and who love poet. Actually, we are the persons gathering here just know how to write poetry, otherwise we don't know nothing. And we are trying to make the world peace through our bars, through our literature, through our poetry. Thank you. We are really glad, we are really proud of you that you are accompanied with us. And on behalf of Munir Mezyed Foundation, especially I'm giving you thanks. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Nurul. Our VIP guest, Honorable Professor John CHRYSOULAKIS, is a graduate of the School of Civil Engineering of the National Technical University of Athens, was awarded a master's degree from a US university and a PhD from the Aristotle University of Thessaloniki. He currently holds the title of Professor Emeritus. He has taught at academic institutions in Greece as well as abroad. He has worked as manager in the public and private sector, has been in charge of large European joint ventures for the production of new technologies, and has a significant international administrative and scientific work. He was elected vice president of the International Association of Schools and Institutions of Administration and appointed as president of the National Center for Public Administration and Local Government. Now, I cordially request Nitu Smita, please carry on with your program.
Nitu, you on your mic. Nitu.
Welcome back to me, all of yours. So it's time to invite our speakers. May I start?
Yes, please.
Okay. So we have today a chief guest speaker, Professor Dr. Deen Dayal. He's a novelist, playwright,
family. I'm sorry, Munir.
I thought our VIP guest wants to say something,
a very brief speech, because he has only 2 minutes.
Yes.
Please.
Yes.
He wants to say a brief speech. Please.
Okay. Sir, you please open your mic. I am requesting you to open your mic. Thank you.
Okay.
Sir, you please.
Okay. So, dear Mr. President, dear poets all from all over the world, thank you for having me among you during this poet odyssey of yours. A nomadic desert poet once talked about the role of the poet in his culture. The job of the poet, he explained, is to remember where the water's holes are. Survival of the whole group depends on a few water holes scattered throughout the desert. And when the people forget, the poet leads them to it. Dear Mr. President, being the Secretary General for Public Diplomacy and Greeks Abroad of the Hellenic Ministry of Foreign Affairs, it is my job to have an eye for those noble people who bring water to humanity. You bring together as many poets as possible to foster community and collaboration. You foster an open, innovative, and culturally prominent literary community. Your work can create new audiences for poetry. It can facilitate collaborations between poets and maybe other artists. Thus, you can create a new headway for everyone. With this thought, I hope your poetic odyssey finds its Ithaca, but not before you get to live some fruitful adventures. As our beloved Greek poet Constantine Kavafis wrote, as you set out for Ithaca, hope your road is a long one, full of adventures, full of discovery. Thank you very much for your invitation.
I am really thrilled by your words, sir.
I am requesting our president to express his feelings on the speech of our VIP guest. Please, in short.
I am really thrilled by your words, sir. And this is a big courage for us to go on with Odyssey. Odyssey started to bring its fruits and will continue with our team. I thank you so much. And I wish you good of luck and good happiness. And thank you all. Thank you.
Nitu, you can start your encoding, please.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much also.
Thank you.